Tom Malero, product specialist, Pettit Paint. Today we're going to go over Easy Fair. Easy Fair is a lightweight epoxy fairing compound designed for filling and smoothing imperfections both above and below the waterline. We use special resins that make it water and chemical resistant. It's ideal for blister repair, fairing keels, or any other topside repairs on fiberglass, wood, or metal. The special non-sag, non-shrink formula cures in 3 hours, allowing you to apply multiple coats in 1 day. Special TAH cartridge we use can be put in any standard size caulk gun and comes out pre-measured 2 to 1. It takes all the guesswork out of mixing and measuring. Care should be given to the choice of caulk gun you choose. Meaning, if you're going to use a cyclone mixing tip with Easy Fair or any of our other epoxies, it is important that you use an 18-to-1 ratio caulk gun. A standard caulk gun will not dispense the product correctly. Easy Fair is separate into two, both A and B. It is completely solvent-free as well. This means you could use the product over and over again just by reinserting the cap. As a tip, prior to using Easy Fair, take a magic marker and mark the alignment with the cap. Make sure you put the cap back in the same way. This is a cyclone mixing tip. It could be screwed onto the end of the Easy Fair tube. Although there are not many projects around the boat that will require a small amount of fairing compound, these are readily available. The advantage of a cyclone mixing tip is you no longer have to mix the pre-measured Easy Fair by hand. This will eliminate any air bubbles that you may introduce into the product. We do not recommend the use of cardboard for mixing epoxies, as some resins will soak into the cardboard. This will throw off your mix ratio. This is for demonstration purposes only. When dispensing Easy Fair, it will come out gray and white, two very distinct colors. When mixed together, it will become pure white.